I picked the academy because at school I was always really good at maths and physics, and I thought it gave me a good chance to get academic qualifications in maths and physics for like university, but also some hands-on skills.
I chose to come to the academy because the new state-of-the-art building with excellent engineering labs and facilities, and it directly linked with industry.
What I like most about the academy is the enrichment opportunities we have available to help broaden our skills and knowledge.
The best thing about the academy is the industry sponsors, which means that we get a lot of high-tech equipment that's used in industry that we wouldn't get a chance to use.
Rolls-Royce and the National Grid are all sponsoring it, and BMW supplied an engine.
After I leave the academy, I'm hoping to go on to university, and after university I'm hoping to be an officer in the army, in the Royal Engineers. If I had to describe the academy, it would be high-tech.
Modern.
Exciting.